there by the record machine. I knew he must have been about 17.
Among the recording stars scoring their first top 40 hit in 1982 were Joan Jett and the Blackhearts. I Love Rock and Roll finished at number 25. Artists who played with some of the 70s top bands formed one of 1982's hottest new groups. At number 30, Heat of the Moment was the hit debut single for Asia. Number 8 is an English-born superstar whose career began when she won a talent contest at the age of 15. Olivia Newton-John and Heart Attack. If you only knew what you're putting me through, it feels like a heart attack. The number 3 hit is from a singer and composer whose songs have been recorded by Carly Simon, Nicolette Larson, and Aretha Franklin. Michael McDonald and I Keep Forgetting. The number 5 song is by an artist who teamed with Michael McDonald to write 1980's Song of the Year, Minute by Minute. Kenny Loggins with Steve Perry has a big hit with Don't Fight It. Florida-based band, currently on tour with Daryl Hall and John Oates, has the number 8 hit. Whirly Girl is the debut smash for OXO. English band that first toured America with Van Halen has the number 3 song, After the Fire and Der Kommissar. British-born rock star and actor who now makes his home in Switzerland has the number 3 song, David Bowie and Let's Dance. While color lights up your face. Australian native who moved to Los Angeles at the request of his record company has the number 3 hit. Affair of the Heart is from Rick Springfield. Number 22 song is by a group whose last two albums sold more than 5 million copies. Men at Work with It's a Mistake. Within the cotton flower, sing it's a mistake. It's a mistake. It's a mistake. A band that originated 7 years ago in Phoenix, Arizona, has the number 9 song. She's a Beauty is by the Tubes. Performer who once taught speech and drama to junior high school students has the number 6 song. Telephone is the latest from Sheena Easton. That was formed not for the music, but to meet girls. When You Close Your Eyes is by one of today's hot new groups, Night Ranger. His first band while still in junior high school is at number 9. The Language of Love is from Dan Fogelberg. When we want more, you know we ask for less. Such is the language of love. I believe when I need to stay, but she don't see, and so she moves away. What we really want, you know we rarely say. Such is the singer of Journey, Steve Perry, expanded his career in 84. His first solo effort, Oh Sherry, is at number 18. And civil servant, staying in his first solo hit, If You Love Somebody, Set Them Free. Jackson gave a member of this group a recording studio as a wedding present. DeBarge is at number 9 with their latest, Who's Holding Donna Now? One magic candy found to turn me back to the one who's holding Donna now. Countdown continues with a star whose sister is running for mayor of Phoenix, Arizona. Cyndi Lauper's at number 4 with The Goonies Are Good Enough.